We are here at the entrance of St. Jude, which is right behind me in Memphis, Tennessee, and we're going to get a little tour of the hospital and go meet some supporters of mine, Michaela and Samantha. So I'm really looking forward to meeting them and hanging out with them.
Hi. Are you Samantha? Nice to meet you.
Good. I normally come in every other week for chemo. Normally it's every 3 weeks.
How long does that last, chemo?
I have a drip that goes for 2 days.
It's all day?
Yeah. And I have one that goes for 3 hours for 5 days. Because I have, Ewing sarcoma.
That's what you have?
Yeah. Oh. It's something with the chromosome when you're born.
The chromosome touches another chromosome. So she's like, had this her whole life and we just like never caught it.
This is like my fourth or fifth time coming here, and like always it just never ceases to amaze me. They're stronger than I am, and it's amazing. They blew my mind. Their families are awesome, and I can't wait to come back.
I feel like I'm a lot better.
You've got a good little energy about you.
Right now we're at Hard Rock Memphis on Beale Street. We're about to play a show benefiting St. Jude. I got a bunch of my family here, a bunch of my friends. I'm a little nervous right now.
I want you to give a big, huge Memphis welcome to Kix 106, Lucy Hale!
Okay, so this is the first time in 10 years that I performed in my hometown, and I cannot tell you how excited I am to be here. How much I'm excited. So this song is extremely, extremely, extremely close to my heart. It's called Road Between.
It meant a lot. It was the highlight of my Easter. Questions
anymore. Well, what a story you'll have to tell one day, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm planning on doing fundraising for St. Jude when I get home.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
It's been a huge week, and when I got the text that said that you were coming, could have been a better Easter gift for Sam.
I'm so glad to be here. Absolutely.
Living loose, finding who.